see the effect of the wind down at ground level. And what you'd normally expect is sand, gravel and clay all jumbled up the planet to get the soil. It's down here. Something that looks rather bizarre. You can see a kind of mosaic of larger fragments, but the finer stuff's just been blown away by the wind. And what it produces is an armoured cap to the land surface, what we call a desert pavement. This crust makes it very difficult for plants to grow.